Someone's opinion of you does not have to become your reality. Someone's opinion of you does not have to become your reality.
Other people's perception of you ain't none of your business. That who you woke up as this morning has to be enough, irregardless of the activities of the day.
Here I go again, and I got what it takes. This is my day, and nothing out here is going to stop me. You can learn all and develop myself. I'm going to empower me. And all of these things that are happening to me right now, they're just temporary inconveniences. They're not stronger than I am. I'm in charge here. They're not stronger than I am. Overcoming the negative conversation, that inner dialogue that's going on all the time. Even when you don't want it to be there, you can't stop yourself right now from thinking. You can't do it. It's going on. You got to stand up inside yourself sometimes and say, shut up. That's why you got to learn to make a conscious, deliberate, determined effort to stand up inside yourself. You got to stand up inside yourself sometimes and say, shut up.
Convince people
you are not like everybody else. You can walk outside and find pigeons, but if you're looking for eagles, it's going to take you a minute. You are different. It's lonely at the top. How many of you know it's lonely at the top? Raise your hands. It's lonely at the top, but you eat better. That's what I'm talking about.
Other people's perception of you ain't none of your business. That who you woke up as this morning has to be enough.